Hello everyone, Gudiel Crossley, proud superintendent of the Linwood Unified School District. We have some exciting news to share. Thanks to our wonderful partnership with St. John's Well Child and Family Center, Linwood Unified will soon become an access point for vaccinations. Starting next week, on Monday, March 15th, Fireball High School will be used to host the St. John's Well Child and Family Center for the vaccine distribution. We'll be partnering with Linwood City to make the vaccines available to educators, city employees, as well as the community.
Today, we are thrilled to announce that we are able to provide vaccination opportunities right here in the city for all of our employees to get vaccinated and to get everyone healthy and ready to return back to school. Through our partnership with St. John's Well Child and Family Center, we will be able to provide hundreds of vaccination appointments each week. And that'll be dedicated to our district employees and our city, Linwood City employees as well. And shortly thereafter, able to broaden the availability to the entire community at large.
And our target is to vaccinate the whole community of Linwood. So keep an eye on the news, on social media, because look for your turn. And we are going to be waiting for you in Fargo High School. Thank you so much.
We'll be following up with additional information about when and where you can receive your vaccine. So once again, thank you to St. John's Well Child and Family Center.